we're in Bełżec, a German Nazi death camp, becoming a testing ground in already December of 1941 for the technology of mass extermination of European Jewry, and then from spring of 1942 fully operated as a mass extermination center, primarily for Galicia Jews, but also for Jews from Slovakia, Germany, Czech Republic. Especially in 1943, when there's no more Polish Jews alive to be murdered here, they are starting to bring the international Jewish transports who do not fit into the system of gas chambers. Auschwitz.